Hold on, Gio. Okay. Look, man.
I just be. Hey, look. They bad.
They bad. They bad. You feel me?
Cap and a stem, catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. Blue sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Great things come to those that wait up. But don't wait to jump in too long.
Say, man, no cap. It's your boy Capo, man. I got something smooth for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? But look, back with another video, man. I know I ain't been posting how I post been pouring, man. But that last video I had uploaded, that reaction, man, with Rad Blue Bills, man, he ain't get a lot of views on it. He ain't getting like 4 views on it. For some reason why, I don't know why y'all ain't watching the videos like that. So, we gonna drop some fire for y'all, man. This is a first time thing I'm doing on my channel. First time thing I'm doing on my channel, you feel what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We got Jerry Capo in the building, man. I can't really see it, but you know, we got Jerry Capo back in the building. You know what I'm saying? Back and I'm better, you know. Back and I'm better. And you know, right now we're going to be reacting to Smooth Dion. Boy had a little prank, man, and the three girls, one prank. You know what I'm saying? Three girls, one birthday boy prank, you know what I'm saying? I guess. Which y'all was explaining to me about the video, you know what I'm saying? Gio, little friend, had, you know what I'm saying, little birthday joint. And I guess they had like a little foursome, but we gonna see about it, you feel me? We gonna see. We gonna see if Gio really posting that. It's lissy, you feel what I'm saying? And get a little quick thumbnail real quick. Just like that, you feel what I'm saying? But hey, you know, so we gonna get straight into the video. Be sure you leave a like, share, subscribe. Hit the notification button if you're new. If you're not new, you already know what it is. Spam up. Hashtag notification game down in the comments down below. If you is new, hit that notification button so you get any when I post all these videos, you know what I'm saying? So you can be part of the new family, man, you know what I'm saying? The Capo family. The best family is out here. Yeah, man, let's get straight into this video, man. Let's go ahead.
Ooh, yeah. Whoop on. Yeah. Yeah, I came in with a saw. Ooh, yeah, I came in with a saw. Yeah.
Hey, man, before this video starts, I just want to say, I got a surprise here, you dig what I'm saying? It says it's from YouTube, so I was just like, you know what? I might as well just open it up with the gang, the Smooth Crew, you feel me? Y'all make sure y'all drop a like, and look, I know I haven't dropped a video in about a week and a half, like a week and a half, but y'all been in my DMs on Instagram, on my YouTube, talking about I need to drop a video. I got y'all chill out, but y'all, thank
Hey, man. Look, that nigga Smooth, ayo, shout out to Smooth Gio, man. You doing your thing, big dog. I've been with you since 1K, man. 1K, my nigga. 1K. 1K. Not 100K, not 10K. 1K, my nigga. 1K. Know what I'm saying? Well, I'm talking about when he first came out, when he was roasting niggas in high school, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all remember that, but it went viral or not, but I was with that shit when it first had a couple views, but shout out to my boy Smooth Gio. That boy at 300K. You know what I'm saying? Almost at 500K. Half a million. You dig what I'm saying? Shout out to Capo. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Capo, we see you out there, boy. 1,400 subscribers. Almost at 1,500. Keep grinding it. You already know what time it is. Hey, well, Smooth Gio be on his stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? But he a good pranker. You know what I'm saying? He really known for, like, the World Star Jones. You know what I'm saying? He really known for the, really just the prince and the world star Jones, man, you know what I'm saying? But his video is saucy though. Fucks with him a lot, you know what I'm saying? But let's get back to the video, man. I'ma trying to find some stamps, man. Video stamps. What the video stamps at, man? Okay, hold on. Alright, we gon'
get your new in the same street.
Get your money up.
Yes sir.
What you gotta say to the camera?
Hey, man. Oh shit, what the? Oh, cut tripping. What the heck?
Hey, bro. Hey, we going over my homegirl house. You ready, bro?
Hey, man.
We gonna get lit tonight, ain't
it? I love females.
So oh, you matter. Love females. Pretty boy.
It don't matter.
Uh-huh. I bet it don't.
All right, so we here again, as y'all see. Hold on.
Hold on, Gio. Okay. Look, man.
I'll just be... Hey, look. They bad.
They bad. You feel me? I mean, the little one.
I know what y'all thinking right now. If y'all watch my old...
Okay. Okay, I likes it. You know what I'm saying? That's something... Something Capo can work with, you feel me? You know, I ain't even really with all relationship stuff, but like I hit them cheeks. I hit them cheeks from time to time, you know. That one right there. The one on my right, his left. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? The one with the little lady down here, light skin. I like that.
Okay.
You know, dark skin something straight too, but hey man. Gio, man. Hey. The boy might have to get up in there. You feel what I'm saying? You did. You feel me?
Whole video. I can't even get a little kiss right here.
Yeah. That's all.
I'm gonna go get something to eat right now.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. So we're here today with Jenna, Jordan, and Naissa. Yeah. Nice. But yeah, Jason is downstairs in the car right now. I told him, but I said, wait. I got a surprise for you. Feel me? Just stay here. I'm gonna call you upstairs when it come. All right. But yeah, so I'm here with them. We finna set up right now. Things finna get. I get real.
Hey man. Listen. Y'all ain't killing me. Y'all not feeling me, dog. Listen. Y'all not understand what I'm saying right now, my nigga. Like, listen. She bad. I might need you to hit me up. You feel what I'm saying? I might need you to hit me up. You know what I'm saying? She straight. You know what I'm saying? The other light skin was straight now. Don't get me wrong. I don't discriminate. You know what I'm saying? I like all my little butter pecans. I like all of them. You know what I'm saying? I like my dark chocolate too. Don't get me wrong. You know what I'm saying? I like my little milk chocolate on the side. She probably like a... Yeah, she a milk chocolate. She ain't no dark chocolate. She brown skin. She a little milk chocolate. You know what I'm saying? Got the stitches in. Puss with it. And they straight. But that caramel frappuccino. Oh my God. Boy, they look right, man.
Destiny around here, you dig what I'm saying? But yeah, y'all stay tuned. We gonna get into it. You did.
Y'all did.
Look, so we finna settle right now. Basically, how we gonna do this? We gonna have all them on the bed right now. You know, looking a little spicy. So when we walk in the door, what you say? But yeah. So they all gonna be laying down, you dig what I'm saying? I'm gonna come up here with Jason. I wanna see the look on that man's face. Y'all know what to do. Y'all sauce that boy up, you feel me? I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna be y'all set up. Alright, y'all.
Yo, hey look. Gio.
That's Nate?
Yeah.
What up, bro? Yeah. Like I said.
Let's get to the video, man. Oh, go back. Say, man. Let's get into it. Feel me? If anyone want to play, we're going to get right.
Oh. Oh, shit. Don't run, bro.
You should.
Come in, bro.
What's up? What's
your
name?
Naissa. Mm-hmm.
I'm Jordan.
Like I said, I had a surprise for you, bro. Hold on. I think I'm hold up. I think I gotta use the bathroom real quick. Hold on.
I did not know he was gonna bring me here.
Yeah, Jill be playing too much. But I'm sure you glad that he did bring you here, huh?
Why you so?
Oh my god.
Which school y'all go to?
St. Thomas. Yeah. Y'all go to St. Thomas.
Oh, you're freshmen?
Hold on. Oh, no.
Hold on, listen, man, if it was your boy Capo in it, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. If it was your boy Capo in it, you know what I'm saying? It wouldn't have been on talking. Wouldn't have been on the phone, nigga, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm thinking, you know what I'm saying? My boy brought me here for a reason. We about to get it in. You dig what I'm saying? Ain't finna be no talking. Ain't finna be none of that. We finna straight to it. You dig what I'm saying? So, I mean, they looking nice. You think, hey, I would've go ahead and, I mean, the first one I'm gonna get to gonna be probably be that caramel frappe. And I might go to the brown skin, you feel me? But if it's a threesome, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can get down with me, you feel me?
Nah, we serious. We look like freshmen.
Oh, y'all still in high school?
Yeah.
I'm thinking St. Thomas University.
Oh.
Really, nigga?
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
I left my boy in here. I don't know what he's doing, bro. I don't know what they're going to do. I hope they come through for me. I hope things get spicy. I hope they come through. I'm going to go back in there in a second.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
Oh, shit.
About to be 18.
When's your birthday?
August 17th.
No.
Damn.
No. 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 Capo ain't going for it. I'm not going for it. I'm not going for it. Ain't no finna be 18, nigga. Ain't no finna be 18, nigga. That mean you 17. You 17. You ain't even legal. You ain't even legal. But that she 18. But she give it to her because of her age. You feel me? Because of her age. You know what I'm saying? Because of her age. She. But I mean. Finna be 18. Let me see how far away from 18 she is.
Yeah.
We're like a week apart from each other.
I know. Birthday twins. That mean the chemistry should be good, y'all.
Oh, chemistry? Oh, shit.
Oh, we ain't gonna need this, by the way.
So what y'all talking about then?
Don't worry about all that.
Oh, my bad. I'm the one who brought him here, so you can't be feisty at me.
Nah, we just putting him on to his birthday present, that's all.
How you enjoying your birthday present so far? 18, man.
Hey, you got as well with some nice hair too.
Yeah, G.
Nice touch skin. My hair.
I got you. It ain't your birthday.
I'm good.
Nobody want to touch your
hair. I can get this on my birthday.
Nah, you good? You straight?
So what y'all planning to do? I don't know. You need me?
Don't matter. You can stay, bro.
You sure? I don't know. I might just let you enjoy your night.
You sure you ready for what you about to see?
Oh.
You telling your ass.
You know I'm ready.
Mm-mm.
I'm saying it's your birthday, so you tell me what.
You can stay though, bro. You know them. I know
them. I brought them for you, bro. So anything you want, you can have it.
Stuff in here. We gotta get comfortable.
Shit.
You don't look like you comfortable.
Do.
Yeah, G.
I'll take my
leg. You're comfortable lay down, bro. You so stiff.
I don't.
Dang, like, loosen up.
Are you nervous?
No.
You don't gotta be nervous.
Y'all like skin boys don't be nervous.
Nah, we together. I usually sauce them up on the gram before I meet them.
Oh, sauce it down, sauce it up.
You right. So it's like,
You cold?
What you trying to do?
Nigga, lay down. I'll tell you what we trying to do. We trying to get down up there.
Yeah, lay down, get loose, bruh.
Getting ready.
I'm gonna lay down.
Oh. You come.
Capo gang. Yes. Know what I'm saying? No cap. It's your boy Capo. You feel me? Hey, man. Hey, man. I take it back, no? That brown skin thing looking right. She looking right. Got me thirsty. She. You feel me? She looking right. Your little caramel frappe got something going on back there. It gets spicy, man. Let's go ahead and get back to this video, man.
Yeah, I'm good.
I might just need a little shit. You look like
slide. Slide, Wolf. Hey, we should watch the movie, though.
Oh, I think we should, too.
Slide, Wolf.
Y'all stop me.
Nah, you look good. Don't put it up. I might leave.
Yeah, dude.
Shit, yeah. I don't know.
Hey, somebody stop me remote.
So like I said, I had a talk with y'all before I brought him here, so y'all, you feel me? Y'all do what's
wrong. Yeah, I don't think we need you, Gio. We good in here.
Alright,
see
you later. Alright,
bro.
Alright.
So what's good with you?
Chillin'.
Why you so, like, you seem nervous? Why you...
I'm not nervous.
Oh, what you getting up for? You better lay your head down. You ain't going nowhere. You sure you're comfortable? This shirt
is comfortable.
I don't think he need it.
Oh, shit. It's cold, though, I ain't gonna lie.
Okay. What would you do? B? What'd you do? A? Cuddle up? I don't really do that. B? Get the force. Hey, it's Jerry Capo in the building, man. Yeah. Call Gio back in the room. Hey, no disrespect, man. Fuck Gio, man. Bunk, bro, man. You know what I'm saying? He gotta go on somewhere, man. We trying to... I'm going with D. Baby, I'm going with the D. Pipe them all down. You know what I'm saying? That way. Play, man.
Yeah.
Get him in the covers. But his ass really thought we was about to do
it. Yo, ass not! Yo, ass not! He got his ass! Got that!
What would you do, motherfucker?
You're sure right there.
You cannot be doing that,
bro. Oh my god, what would you do?
Hey, you
fuck the plate. Camera here.
Huh?
I said camera is right here.
I do.
What you trying to do?
You really thought she was finna get some? No, I'm not. Did y'all see his face though?
Hey, listen, though. It's straight though. You know, I got the sauce. I'm putting sauce in my mouth anyway.
Oh. Anyway,
that fucking prank.
Hey, look, as you see. Yo. He's been reading the smooth manual. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah.
Hey, man. They would've got piped up. Right there. I ain't worried about no prank. She even would've got piped up. You see it in the back, nigga. You see it on the wall, nigga. Cowboy, nigga. It's me. But look. They gonna do it for this video, man. Be sure to leave a like. Share, subscribe. Hit that notification button if you're new, man. You already know what time it is, man. We the best in the league, man. Be best in the league, man. Be sure to comment down below, Capo Gang. Be sure to spam up, Noti Gang. You already know what time is going on, man. Nexus Tattoo, you know what I'm saying? Feel me? Chain Capo in the building. You know what's going on. Hey, shout out your boy, Smoothie. Shout out the gang, man. Appreciate your boy, feel me? For all on this video for me, you know what I'm saying? React to it. Hey, man, shout out to you also, man. Go ahead and get that 500K. Feel me? I'm on my way to 2K, man. You already know what time it is. Hey, man, it's your boy, Wacky Cap, and I'm about to go and get up out of here. I'm out.